Our relationship with the university goes back many years, and it's been tremendous on a number of fronts. We have well over 110, 120 so graduates that are currently part of our organization, just in Sydney, Ohio alone. And obviously, it's really raised our talent level over the years, and we're excited to continue that. When Ed Purvis and Dr. Curran got together, and I know they get together regularly, talk about how we grow our relationship, both of them latched on to this idea, which now sits behind us, called the Helix.
It was an opportunity for the university to do something that very few institutions do: link directly to industry, providing opportunities for both parties, and more importantly, tying the community into it. That this was a way to do economic development. But again, I remember Ed and I talking about, we need a place to explore ideas. We need a place to ask the big questions. We want a place where our students and our faculty can interact with the professionals at Emerson.
Since we completed construction in December, we already have a number of things underway. We call them ideation sessions, problem-solving workshops, restaurant operations, home air quality, vision for supermarkets of the future, which was actually a collaborative effort with the University of Dayton for their engineering week, bringing students, bringing fresh minds, things that we would never think about as far as connecting from supermarket to house to other things. And a lot of exciting things underway and tremendous interest of people to come and join us.
Oh, I believe that universities have to do more of this. And it's a vision we've had for almost a decade that we're going to have significant collaborations with industry, first with GE Aviation and now with Emerson. And it's really the way of the future. And it's great for the industry, and it's also great for our students and faculty.
The purpose of this Innovation Center is for us to be able to go out into the customer ecosystems, whether it's a grocery store or a convenience store, or a data center, or a residential home, or a commercial building, and look at the problems that our customers face from their point of view, to bring those problems here, and to bring teams of people, not only from within Emerson, but also from our suppliers, from our customers, from academia, like University of Dayton, bring the people together and be able to work on some of these problems, ideate, create a solution, and then be able to test the solution very quickly in one of these sandboxes.